Hello everyone, welcome to Explore ORZ. How are you guys doing? Hope you guys have an amazing day today. So today we are going to share about the top 10 most dangerous dog breeds in the world that you guys don't know and probably know. So let's check it out. Dogs are not just playful loyal, but they are dangerous too. Depending on the animal's training and personality, any dog breed can be a threat to people, so if you see one of these listed dogs in angry form, stay away and act calmly. Number 10 is Great Dane. Great Danes can be soft titans if rightly trained and considered as people already concerned among the very passionate and sensitive group of dogs. But, if not raised and socialized from an early age, they can grow quite dangerous and aggressive. These dogs are essentially family pets and, with their size, have grown popular among residents who keep them to assist guard against thieves or robbers. Regarding their massive body weight and height, they can cause deaths. Number 9 is Boxer. Boxers are hunting dogs, and they have been used as offensive and guard dogs ever since moving bred. They have a strong jaw and bite, which is ideal for protection. But, if not rightly trained, they can turn out very aggressive enemies. A few things to keep in mind while coaching boxers is to evade harsh therapy and discipline. These circumstances can make the condition even more serious. Number 8 is Wolf Hybrid. These dogs are a mixture between gray wolves and dogs, and this makes them quite random. They have the lead of their own, wild and troublesome. Whether or not hybrids make good pets is possibly the contention that has been trained over the times, compiled with a contribution of a creature that has not. Many states in the United States of America have now banned the chance of having a wolf hybrid as a family pet. Number 7 is Alaskan Malamute. Alaskan Malamutes are very energetic dogs, and if their energy does not get confidently used, they can change into very aggressive dogs. They have an emphasized want to seek prey. One other important point is that they are passive learners, which demands much patience while training them. Like all dogs, Alaskan Malamutes require early socialization, appearance to many people, views, tones, and actions when they're young. Socialization assists guarantee that your Malamute becomes a well-balanced dog. Number 6 is Siberian Husky. Siberian Huskies have been trained as working dogs, and that is because they are not so friendly. But, with the best approach and training, you can make them more pleasant and calm. Poor socialization and training will turn them into aggressive and dangerous dogs. According to data, Huskies caused 13 deaths, 3%, within the period 2005 to 2017. Number 5 is Bull Mastiff. Bull Mastiffs are intelligent, athletic, active dogs. They have an aggressive temperament, if not properly cared for, can direct out to be dangerous. Bull Mastiffs are working as guard dogs because of their sensitive behavior. These dogs can grow reliable and obedient with regular training from an early age. Bull Mastiffs caused 14 deaths within the period 2005 to 2017, according to reports. Number 4 is Doberman Pinscher. Doberman Pinschers are very smart, strong, and very receptive to sound. They will sense risk and will take it on their own. They are normally aggressive towards strangers, and also, their size represents a role in making them even more dangerous. The new look of the Dobie is slimmer and silkier than that of past times. Their character has also changed somewhat, say, breed boosters, softening a bit from their early ages in Germany, though they're still an outstanding guard dog. If not well trained and loyal, they can cause quite any damage. Number 3 is German Shepherd. In the United States, the German Shepherd is the second most famous dog breed, also known as Alsatian. They are a vital part of police squads all over the world. Studies have confirmed that German Shepherds are the third most talented dogs. That's why they are used in the police unit. They attack with a bite that has a force of over 1,060 newtons. Between a period of 2005 to 2017, German Shepherds caused 20 deaths. Number 2 is Rottweiler. Rottweilers are one of the worst tempers and are deemed unsuitable for family dogs, especially for families where the owner is an amateur, without a patient and positive nature. They need to be continuously encouraged and alert to avoid dangerous things happening. Rotties are inclined to defend their families and can be fierce in their resistance. It's necessary to send their power and protectiveness by providing early socialization, firm, calm, harmonious training and guidance, and a daily job to perform. When this doesn't occur, Rottweilers can grow dangerous rascals rather than the friendly guardians they're expected to be. Rottweilers, over the 13 years, caused 10%, 45, of attacks ending in death. Number 1 is American Pit Bull Terrier. American Pit Bulls are one of the most dangerous dogs and have been banned by multiple countries in this world. The essential characteristics of the American Pit Bull Terrier are energy, confidence, and enthusiasm for life. This breed is very strong in performance issues because of its high level of knowledge and its willingness to fight. When raised with a proper coaching and socialization, the American Pit Bull Terrier offers an invaluable guide for children. He is loving and tender with people and often performs a lousy guard dog because of his tail wagging enthusiasm to stop the person at the door. American Pit Bulls are faithful and dependable to their species and command, if necessary, keep them to death and produce death. According to data, in the 13 years, canines killed 433 Americans. Thanks for watching our video. If you like our video, remember to help us like and share. If you have yet to subscribe to our YouTube channel, remember to click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon, so you will be able to receive the notification when we launch a new video. See you in our next video.